Yo, what's going on, y'all? It's your boy VeLL, and we're back with another one here. And this one, it looks like zp'nu is going to be praising Zia for his performance in game two versus Onic, man. So let's see what he had to actually say about this gameplay. I know a lot of people have been, you know, giving BTK a hard time for, you know, taking some L's and stuff like that. But I've also seen some teams and people giving them respect also. So, yeah, I mean, it's both ways. Like, a lot of the people trolling you see are, like, the fans and stuff like that. That's what they're going to do. But some of the players and stuff are actually showing support and showing that they acknowledge their improvement and strength and things like that. So, I do like to see that. But, yeah, anyway, let's jump into it. Let's see what's going on. Drop that thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications. As always, let's get it, y'all.
And ngayon para
close
sa Fnatic
Onic game sa BTK.
Limit testing nila
series na lang somehow na
achieve na nila. Pero kasi naman din, kahit guys, sa mga thesis,
malakas yung
diba?
Zia.
Kailangan natin tingnan kung gagana ba
yung pinili ba yan yung Zia?
Yung defense nyo. Importante talaga. Parang hindi yata kaya ng depensa nila kanina.
Mahirap yung depensa.
He said he plays good. Is he Filipino? Like, that's crazy. That's like a huge compliment. That really is a huge compliment. BTK really have a big improvement. I mean, listen, bro, like BTK has come a long way. They've come a long way, for sure.
Pero alam natin na design yung lineup nila para sa pagdepensa.
Yeah. Same
pero
kasi lang, guys, same
parang hindi nagdadalawang isipang BTK dito, no? Dahil nga naman, komportable din si Sharks sa hero niya, no? Kaya nila yung make up. And kahit kumarap itong si Kirk at itong si Brusco, kaya nila ito na. With dahil nga sa overwhelming na rin yung damage nila.
Yeah, ah, Pinoy ba? Aside from that, na nakita rin natin, pumondo na rin sila onto the jungle itself.
Ah, Pinoy ba?
Here para sa BTK, mga naka-wilderness blessing na rin. Yung kanina.
He said, that's why he's really good. He gotta be Filipino. If you good in this game, you Filipino. Like, that's crazy, bro. It's crazy, you can spot one. If somebody's too OP, then they probably Filipino. That is dirty work.
Ang sabi ko, hinahanap ko.
Ang galing ng positioning niya, guys, itapakita
ko sa inyo. Meron na talaga para sa BTK. Ang
nabuhay pa eh.
That someone controls the jungle. Gusto niyo ba kita ko sa inyo, guys, sobrang laki talaga that team. At kung kanina sabi natin, parang maaga, more on sa
ito,
mga
Pinoy
sabi
nga, natin. Ito, Pinoy nga, huwag basagat ito iturahan, guys, Pinoy ito.
Ngayon, yung katapat niya naman, Zia.
Pinoy yan, itapakita ko sa inyo. Ito, guys, oh. Ganda na sana dito, guys, oh. Huli kay Kirk. Tapos yung Arlott, papwesto. Pwesto siya dito. Ulti player. Kaso, ang layo ng mga kasama niya, eh. Hindi alam, eh. Ang layo ng positioning ng mga kasama niya. Ay, nahuli sana, oh. Si Zia, naipit. Naultihan din ni Kirk. Ayun, no? Piso. Hindi, siguro mga ano to, 20, mga 10% ng HP niya. Ayun,
no? Okay. And my man spotted that moment, like, right? Like, it's crazy how pros see the game, how they spot the littlest things. Like, I mean, I spot a lot of details and stuff too, but they'll spot that in a brief moment and analyze somebody and be like, is he Filipino? Like, that's crazy. Like, it actually is crazy how he called that one. That was wild. But yeah, let me know what you all think in the comment section down below. Be sure to drop that thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications. And I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace out, fam.